Place the upper cabinet on the lower cabinet and push the cabinet gently until the installation block on the upper cabinet is in complete contact with the installation block on the lower cabinet. At the front of the cabinet, fasten the upper and the lower cabinets by using M12x25 bolts. Then use a torque wrench to tighten the bolts to 45 Nm.